and we're going to show you as we get a function of equation. So, how do you know the project? Here, on the one, web section, dot of code. And select console application. Today I will show you swiping techniques, different ways of swipe. Swiping in your book. And select them during the project mode and select them. Okay. So, our .NET first console application is ready. Go into it. On the row menu, select solution explorer. So we can move the tabs. Add more, select more code, simply build it. Or use a forward database command, which select for example one. We want one for this project, so that we will be able to build it. Then we want to start writing the swiping techniques. I will write two different swiping techniques right now. Ashwan. Simple swap using third variable. Sorry, swap it. Third variable. So then we come to inside. And this level is equal to 50, and b is equal to 75, and c is the regular level. Okay, I want to write down values. So c is equal to 4 plus b, and b is equal to c minus b, and a equal to c minus b. Console dot write line. Console dot write line. J is equal to 50 and B is equal to 75. After swap, world conference. No. Plus. Music conference. Good. Concerning that. Good life. This is a simple technique, first technique, and I will go through from without Tell me. Links and then you come to the idea that then you do. And so that our problem and time of told your user using what to swap your movements. So, swap off. Swap off for off. You can have a and here on the radio function static y swap dot b right here on radio b we are going to start and given so here I will give you a simple value, a single value, and single track value taking and changing and changing the output. So I'm done with the code. So build the code. I'm running the code. Not successfully built. So I'm done. Application. The value is below and